Canadian Horse Racing Hall of Fame is proud to induct Some Beach, Somewhere.
He's big, he's strong, and he has got it going on. Some Beach, Somewhere, and Paul Matineau by four. Cup 25 to Canada's horse.
Some Beach, Somewhere, Matineau pushes him home. 146-4, equaling the world record.
Some Beach, Somewhere goes out a champion in the Breeders' Crown. 148-3.
Winner's accolade and Mike McDonald comes home to win the Gold Cup and Saucer.
And Sears take the second Pepsi North America Cup elimination.
Who else with extreme velocity? Campbell does it again. Extreme velocity.
The Canadian Horse Racing Hall of Fame is proud to induct J.C.'s Natalie.
Rum Boogie is going to win the Village Eternity. Rum Boogie does it.
Sheer Desire, one last sprint. Sheer Desire gets up in time. 149 3/5, that equals the world record.
Winning Mister to take his Ontario Sire Stakes Gold Series elimination.
The horse business for me has never been a job, it's been a way of life. I've been in it all my life, and I like the people, and I like the atmosphere.
Riyadh through the stretch, Bill Gale urging him on. Riyadh wins the Derby preview, track and Canadian record.